Just the other day, a girl had stolen my heart away, although I'd never seen this girl before. So I thought I would take a chance, and so I asked her for a dance. We danced until we couldn't dance no more. I asked if I could take her home tomorrow, call her on the phone, plan again a date with her sometime. Well, then she kind of smiled at me and gave her number happily. She said that I could call her anytime. I called her Monday, she's too busy. Tuesday, she's too busy. Wednesday, her mind is busy, I guess I'll try again. I called her Thursday, is she busy? Friday, babysitting, a wrong number, she's turned out of Tuesday. Really changed my life, that girl so soon became my wife. I went down to her home to ask her out. Now I feel proud of what I've done, and of her she's the only one. I found out what love is all about. And after many years of love, I still thank the Lord above for this girl that I chose for my wife. I laughed at how I had to wait just to get a date with this girl who has been my whole life. Come on! I called her Monday, she's too busy. Tuesday, she's too busy. Wednesday, when I'm busy, I guess I'll try again. I'll call her Thursday, this evening. Friday, babysitting, my last number, she's turned out to be.